ago, Masteryhi Gaming back in another part of MLB The Show 22, the journey of River Mathews as a baseball player, part 11. And this game right here, we have River Mathews team, the River Mathews, taking on the River's Redbirds. So let's see if we can try to win this game here.
Almost ready to get underway. And our pitcher tonight, Isaiah Campbell.
There's some defense right here. The game is the top of the first in the high school yet, so.
Walked a number of guys today. He's got to pitch aggressively, and he's got to pitch inside.
And he's out.
That's out number two.
And welcome back. Really come with the bad. Look at that, bad in 667, guys. He had three on one, six of guys. That's pretty good. And the difficulties is on beginner guy because it's easier to hit home runs, so depending on that difficulty.
That one is absolutely belted. Bangs off the wall.
That's a base hit.
And his hitting streak continues.
Look at the history, guys. 25 game hitting streak. Yeah, that's a run. This is replaying.
Attention to this streak now.
Ooh,
especially
that baseball.
Trying to slow him down. Here's Steven Piscotty.
Come on, Steven Piscotty, come on. If I'm in the second, nobody scored yet. No eating team scored yet, so. Come on, we running.
That's it.
No, you're gonna stop at second. All right.
Runner to second, so two on and nobody out. He went up there and got it. With two strikes, I'm not going to leave this in the umpire's hands. I'm going to be aggressive. He was in a location where he could get those arms extended that he loves to do. So nice job.
Yeah,
right
there.
Coming back.
Come on, Luke Baker. Come on, there, teammate.
Now all even up. Hit on the ground might be two. Moran tossed to second, and that's two.
Hey, Willie McIver, come on, get your teammate Willie Matthews home. Come on, we can score this one.
And now the lefty, high in the air, out to right. McKinstry moving under this one, and he makes the catch.
Oh, we didn't see
the
run.
To the top of the third, two outs, base is empty.
Oh my God, the Redbirds got three runs already. Without the foot, we ain't scoring no runs yet.
This one ripped,
wow. We ain't scoring no runs, y'all. That's bad. We down. We did none before. This is bad.
Oh, now this is
really hit that baseball. Going. Gone. See ya, baseball. Home run.
He flexes his power with that swing, and they cut it to the deficit. It's 3-1.
This is River Mathews' fourth home run of the season, guys. Fourth home run of the season. That baseball went out, I think it's, did I say 348? Fourth home run of the season, y'all.
That one got the jet stream on a line drive.
Ooh, that baseball is gone.
The jerseys of the outfielders, which is usually bad news, and all of a
sudden, 384.
Set for the last half of the seventh, and now the
shortstop. Sixth one, they got another, oh, they got another run. About the seventh? Oh my God.
Rips that one to right. McKinstry makes the grab. One pitch and one out.
Man, you can't get the runs. You got to lose the game.
So they're down to their final out. Next to hit, Big Daddy Matthews.
We'll try to hit something, guys, but I don't think we're going to get enough runs to even try to win this game.
Now fly ball to right center. McKinstry sizing this one up. And
that's the game.
6-1 is your final here today for Chris Singleton and our entire
crew. I'm going to try another game, guys. We lost 6-1. That's lame.
And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. The show has AAA baseball for you. It's the Memphis Redbirds taking on the Lehigh Valley Iron.
5-5.
first pitch coming your way next. So two down.
Okay, there's some added challenges here. We can do contest swing, defensive runner, or power swing, defensive runner. I'm going to go with power swing, defensive runner, because power swing is what we do. Oh, we got 3-0, okay.
Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit. Williams.
That's a base hit right there.
The throw is
oh, we got the run score, that's 4-0. And challenge complete.
A great job of staying in the big part of the field. Man, there are a lot of hits there.
Look at that baseball getting in. Woo!
And now the catcher comes up to him. Willie McIver.
Willie McIver, come on, Willie McIver. This is the base thing. If I toss the bases, I always get out. So, I'm going to try to do this.
Well, with this many pitches thrown here in this first inning, I mean, you're giving the other team a really good look. He's going to have to find a way to get some weak contact, maybe a swing and miss, get into that dugout, and hit the reset button. Got him looking. And that is
the team can't do nothing.
Back here at the ballpark, leading off, Big Daddy Matt.
I did nothing. We're playing at home, too.
Line drive, Adam in center field. Man, that's one of those at bats where you have to remind yourself it's about the process. He did everything right there. Nothing to shoot. And at first, Colin Moran digs in now. The 1-2. Ground ball could be two. Matthews.
That's it right there. Got him. He's out. That's just a nothing. Tell the Fibber, and the Fibber can't do nothing. We got this game to get home. We got this game, so.
Ready to hit. One for two.
Yeah. You don't want them to score nothing.
And a pitch. On the ground to the left. Matthews picks it up. Throws to first.
That's it right there. All right, we got the bat again. Here we go.
That one ripped
right there. That one ripped
right there. And it's off the wall.
Off the wall.
He holds it first with a single. Nice job getting the ball back in there. Man, Ziggy, he hit that ball right on the sweet spot.
Ooh, look at that baseball. Look how far that thing went.
It could be low 110 miles an hour.
Yeah, but I mean, that right there is an absolute missile. And he just put a great swing on it, squared it up perfectly. Those are the ones that feel really good.
We got it. Come on, dude.
Swing and a pop-up. Went right there to make the grab. Two down. Throw behind the runner, and they've got him doubled off. So first and second.
He's on the 80. He still got 69. Yeah, we're going to win this game.
On the ground, a short could be two.
Got him.
Sends it across the first, and there's two down.
So I just want to let you know, guys, that I'm a female gamer, so I just want to let you know that.
Down the left fielder, Lars Nootbaar.
Come on, let me catch this. Okay, right there. Got him. Got him.
This one pretty well decided.
We won the game.
6 runs, always nice when you can win by a touchdown or a couple of field goals. You want to keep that momentum going, knowing the offense
yeah,
will
bring you into
the next one and get another double.
6-0
is how this morning ends. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Chambi saying so long.
We won that game, guys. We're going to end the video right here. Thank you guys for watching. If you comment, subscribe. If you need a chance, hit the subscribe button. Turn your post notifications on about every time I upload another MLB The Show 22 video. Turn on my comments, guys. Thank you for commenting on the videos. Turn on this, guys. Thank you for joining us again today. And I'll see you guys on another part of MLB The Show 22, The Journey of MLB as a Special Player. Bye for now.